Hi traders, market starting today with a small move to the upside. Infi is up 3%. I would really like to buy it over the breakout. Okay, buying. Just bought 1600 shares. Infi is moving. DG looking great. I would like to take this reversal to the downside. It's down 1.9%. I'm shorting 1600 shares. I think this is the place where it should look down. Okay, DG is doing fine. Not yet at my target. I'm up $190. Buying. Okay, just realized 168. Shouldn't stay there. It did reach my target again, but I wasn't quick enough. Z looks very interesting. It's very volatile. My stop is going to be something like 1.5 point. Okay, shorting. I'm short 600 shares. There comes the breakdown. Okay, just broke 151. It's looking good. The market is helping me. It's moving down now. You can see here. Okay, here comes Z. Getting ready to buy. Good. That's a nice trade. $906 so far on Z. 100 shares left. That's a nice trade. DG. I did hold 200 shares earlier, which didn't do that great. It moved higher, but I'm shorting it right now. Because I think this is the time where it should move lower. Okay, I'm short 1600 shares. Hope it's going to continue lower. And here it comes. Okay, that's a nice move. Didn't quite reach my target yet, but it is on the way. Does look nice. Another interesting trade here is AWI. Look at this very nice consolidation here. Okay, I'm buying DG. Just reached my target. Okay, up $314. AWI looks very interesting. DG continues. And AWI right here. Okay, I'm shorting. I think this is the breakdown of the consolidation. I'm short 800 shares. Should be moving lower. And here we go. Okay, that's a nice move. Buying. Just realized $154. You may notice that I'm trading small quantities right now. This is since I'm very green for the day and I would like to keep it this way. Okay, I'm done for the day. Again, small quantities when you're winning. Have my stops on the remaining 100 shares, DG and AWI. I'm up $1,500. Thank you very much for watching. See you next time.